spot mark on there to hurt your pace. Meantime, this fella with a 3.4 second lead over his teammate is cruising along. And if you look at the cars carefully yesterday, there was no reason to believe there'd be anything but this. The car is riding the bumps across the streets of Adelaide so beautifully, across that curbing, through the turn one and two chicane. He's got his foot in hard and early, so he's able to lengthen all the straight segments with terrific traction. They certainly have a setup that works beautifully here, and Marcus is well in rhythm with the car. Let's have a listen to a lap around this street circuit with Marcus. Straight from 6th to 2nd at the last moment, no overhead, very efficient braking, good pedal pressure throughout. Bump up at turn four, no locking the front brakes. It's a good car.
One of the big winners out.